Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware. Today we're going to show you how to install the new Adobe CC 2015, Creative Cloud 2015. Just came out last night, and there's a couple, tricky areas, particularly for Markzware users and many users that use third-party plugins. But there is a very easy workaround, and that is simply keep your older version, which used to be standard when you updated via the Creative Cloud. But now they'll delete your older versions and only install the latest version. But there's a way around that, and we're going to show you that now as well. Safari, up top, you'll see your Adobe updater, and you'll see I have 8 updates waiting, last checked early this morning, and I can click Open Updater. And you'll see the Creative Cloud app kicks into action here. Now, one thing to note while it's spinning away there is that if we go to About This Mac, we have 10.9. You need 10.9 or higher, 10.10 or 10.9 to run the latest Creative Suite version. You see we get an update is available for Creative Cloud. Now it's important to let this run first before you try to update your the CC 2015. Make sure you do this first. Pretty much does it automatically, but don't try to override this and get right down to the business. You have to have the latest version of the Creative Cloud app. So let that happen here, and we'll check back in a few moments. All right, so up here you'll see now it's updated. I've updated Creative Cloud, and I can now go to Install or Update an Application. The 2015 release of Creative Cloud is here. See what's new. I can update all, but I'm not going to do that. I can also go to just Update. For instance, Update InDesign CC. Now I click here first. It gets a little scary because you might think it's going to right away delete your 2014 version, which you see I have down here. I also have CS6. And I need to keep those. So now I click here, Update CC 2015. And what I should get is this. And this very important little option here, Advanced Options, click that. And then you can say, do not remove old versions. Keep old versions. And then when I click Update, sign in. So now we just have to let it do its process of, basically downloading, this huge full version of InDesign. And it should keep then my old InDesign down here. So we'll let that do its thing. We'll check back later on. All right, now you see that it's done. It's installed in InDesign CC 2015. I can manage application, uninstall. And you'll see that what's beauty is CC 2014 and my CS6 are still where I want them. And if I go in to applications here, I should see, indeed, you see I have InDesign CS6, CC 2014, and CC 2015. So it's that easy to make sure you don't delete your old version of Adobe InDesign CC or any CC application, Photoshop, Illustrator, you name it. And now I should probably add this one down here to my collection of InDesigns. Got a whole bunch of those going on down here. I got 3 QuarkXpresses too. And on that note, we make conversion tools to convert InDesign to Quark and Quark to InDesign. For more information on the Markzware products, cruise on over to www.markzware.com today. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.